From the distance, I thought this must be the sugarcane, but apparently it's something else. It has that light feathery type of leaves. I mean flowers. Leaves are a reed-like thing. That stem. Stem leaves are triangular, so it may be a sedge. Sedge maybe. There's a quite a clump of them.